Recording a presentation is a great way to share information with your viewers, but most people don't always know how to turn that presentation into a successful video. Hi, I'm Andy from TechSmith, and today I'm going to give you three simple hacks to record better presentations. I understand there's a lot that goes into recording a presentation, but it doesn't have to be overwhelming. You really only need to focus on three things. The first thing is having a clear screen, and I'm not talking about your monitor being smudgy or having sticky notes all over it, but I am talking about making sure your final video isn't blurry. It's all about your screen resolution. Let's assume you want to make a high-definition recording. Well, a standard HD video is 1080p, or 1920 by 1080. When you click present in PowerPoint, it's going to fill your screen. But that doesn't mean it's going to turn out clear in the end. First, you need to check your desktop dimensions in your settings. I recommend making your dimensions close to double what you think your final video is going to be. And since we're aiming to make a 1080p video, your resolution should be close to 3840 by 2160. That way, if you want to zoom in on any parts of your presentation after it's recorded, you won't lose quality on your screen recording. No one likes a blurry presentation. The second thing to focus on is clear audio. Don't be tempted to trust your computer's built-in microphone. Get an external microphone. Whether it stands on your desk or is part of a headset, you'll be glad you spent a little more on a quality recorder. Part of clear audio isn't just your microphone, but your surroundings. Are there kids playing nearby? Windows open with passing cars? Air conditioning or fan running? Take a moment to sit quietly and listen to your surroundings and make it as quiet as possible before you get started. Doing these little things will give you clear audio with little to no noise removal needed. The third thing you'll need to consider is recording with your webcam. If you were presenting this live, people would see your face and feel more engaged with your content. But if you're just talking over presentation slides, people will start to tune out. I recommend recording your webcam to capture that extra bit of engagement. Now, you need to make sure your webcam video looks okay, which means thinking about your background and your lighting. Is it messy in your workspace? Is there a window blowing out the light behind you? Are you in a shadow? Rearrange yourself until you like what you see on camera. You don't even need fancy lighting. One simple thing I like to do is brighten up my computer screen to light up my face better. If you want to edit how your webcam looks, Camtasia makes it super easy. Want to only show your slides? No problem. Wish your face was a little bit larger? On an angle? In a circle? All of these are super simple effects that anyone can do inside of Camtasia. If you want, get a link to a free trial of Camtasia in the description below. Now that you know how to record better presentations, tell me in the comments below, what are you recording? Is it for work? School? What other questions do you have about recording presentations? And don't forget, if you enjoyed this video, click like. And if you want to be notified when we release more great content, make sure to subscribe. Thanks for watching.